What's up YouTube? Gonna make a quick video. Today's June 1st. It's been 29 days since I started up my tank. Since then I added a cleanup crew, 4 snails and 3 hermit crabs. As you can see, they're all scattered around. And then also I got this very good price right now. They're, as you can see, they're all closed. They're opening up right now. It's right now 12:34. It's in the morning, so I have the actinics turn on for an hour before the daylights turn on, and then these polyps are really open and very bright. So right now you can't even, just the actinics are on, but it's not that bright because they're not open yet. So in another video I'll show how bright these things get. But yeah, I'm gonna have zoanthid colonies here. I guess it's already touching the rock, so I'm gonna have it spread across here, put some mushrooms maybe. Then I'm looking forward to a torch right here, so stay tuned for that. I'm making this video because I bought a purple firefish as well on Wednesday, and he's not, as you can see, you can't even tell that he's in this tank. He hides a lot. He does not swim. I haven't seen him once swim around the tank. He's been in here for like 3 days, and he just hides in that cave the whole time. That's it. That's all he's ever been. He's been hiding in there, and I don't want a fish that always hides, because this is a small tank, and I just want to show fish start swimming around all over the place, like clownfish. When I had the clownfish, had no problem. They never hid. They just swam all over the place. So yeah, I'm just making an update because I'm gonna give back that purple firefish, and then I'm probably gonna get something else. Not sure yet, but I'll let you keep you updated. But yeah, right now I have the actinics on. Zoanthids are coming out. Got my cleanup crew, then the purple firefish is gonna be gone. So yeah, that's just today. I'll make a better video next time. I just wanted to make it a little update for the purple firefish that was here. And I can't even, you know, show him because he's really in the rocks. He's like all the way in there. And I'm just gonna have to fish him out. So alrighty guys, subscribe. Peace out.